tell you, I just spoke with Buttigieg. They don't know what the cause is, but I was on the phone in about 10 minutes. I told them to report directly to me when they find out. Aircraft can still land safely, just not take off right now. We don't know what the cause of it is. They expect it to be able to, in a couple hours, we'll have a good sense of what caused it. And we'll respond at that time.
So why do you have your team?
We don't know.
Okay,
we'll find out.